You gotta hit that set and you gotta be endo and you gotta just get it off that.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Go, go, go. You can't be like this.
No,
be like
you gotta endo that and you gotta get it. Something's wrong.
There you go.
The dirt bike kid.
Arrest that punk!
Yes, tracks. 1993 BMX spring break. No, that's right. They travel around the country.
I'm gonna pedal as far up to it as I can, okay? I don't wanna stop pedaling back there where number 9 is and get in coast, okay? I wanna pedal all the way up to the bottom of it. When I hit this, I want you to watch me bend my arms and legs, okay? If you hit it and you're stiff like a tree, what's gonna happen? You're gonna go in the air and probably slam into this and lose a lot of speed, okay? Knees are slightly bent. I'm about over the center of my seat, okay? And watch closely how I throw my hips into my handlebars.
Straight up. You're not throwing your hips down. You're going to throw them up this way.
Watch the guys that are getting down to it. That's what I used to always do.
You're going to jump. They can make a little bridge. Air bridge. You're going to land right here. Start pedaling as soon as you can, okay?
Last you want, okay?
Outside. Outside.
Number 85. Right here in that cut horn. Good job.
Don't jump and just let it sag. Okay, lift it up.
That's your body.
Okay? You all understand that?
That old bird's a big line over there. I hit at the boat there.
That old
big black bird. That's old bird. Oh, for sure.
Jumping and getting rad, crossing up and all that stuff, that's for fun time, pictures, or whatever, okay? That doesn't win races, all right?
Get up on your pedals like you're gonna start.
Can I get at you? Sorry,
I crash. No, you won't crash. Being on the side is just like being in the middle.
Watch, King.
Thank you.
everybody else jump back in a second. Houseman on the top side.
And the blue mountain body.
Back it up three.
Bad air.
They say it's been going on for quite some time now. No, it wasn't originally going to be. Well, they gotta understand that these kind of things.
Traction right here.
I was always privateer BMX racer.
Ready to fire up?
Yeah.
This is what I needed, dude. Machine.
Good times, dude.
Let's go ride.
All right, dude.
professional racer doesn't fight, he races.
Scared, yeah, I'm pretty burly.
And he kick it out. I never ever see this kind of premature, so exercise. So I figured out that if he's survive alive, he's gonna be some kind of hero. That's what I thought of, but I didn't notice that he's gonna race in the bike.
She thinks it's great.
Made sure of that before you got her, didn't you?
That's right. Ducks and geese. Some pheasant. It's an upland bird. The best thing is seeing my friends, because I've been racing for so long and spend so much time at the races that you become friends with the other pros, and it's always good to see your friends.
Stop. Fight big for me to catch a cold the day before an important race.
He's going over that cliff.
Thank you, sir. May I have another?
Don't you have any respect for yourself?
Plus, ultra gnarly, slamming and crashing.
Ooh, gnarly. What was that? An exhibition?
Been practicing, huh?
You're willing to sacrifice building a solid future for a bicycle race. It's very self-destructive.
I don't know when I've had this much fun and still been conscious.
The only thing I'm good at is riding this bike.
Honey, you'll never believe what happened to me today.
Just because everything isn't going your way, you want to bail.
It's time to retire.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have no idea how good it makes me feel to be here today.
Just call me Mr. Butterfingers.
Eh, what a day.
Do you think that you're the only one who's been hurt?
This is a smorgasbord of violence.
Did you guys just get attacked by two bees?
Looks like a civil war here.
I was trying to win a race, but I wasn't thinking very well at the time.
What happened, Tease?
Oh, great. I hit that thing sideways, and hit the next one sideways, and then I hit this one more sideways.
Some race and some freestyle. Different, yet they seem to share some sort of code.
My God, he knew. He's so right to me. He wasn't my savior. I was completely wrong on just how I feel. Who would have known the rock was for real? I thought I knew that I had the fool. I was simply following the golden rule.
WD.
Can you help me out? That's better.
Everybody's happy when they use WD-40. That's right, for that smooth running bike, be on the lookout for WD-40.
Life's grand.
Dun, 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 dun. BMX Plus, BMX Plus, yeah.
How's the BMX working for you, guy?
Yeah. Good.
Hey, we like them BMX jumps?
It's smooth.
Ooh,
a lot smoother.
How's the motorcycle doing?
I don't know. I'm on vacation.
Hey, I hear you.
Hey, you.
Make a really hideous face.
Oh yeah, the force.